Here I am going to show how to add a signature in your Gmail account. Firstly, you can click on setting. Here is right side settings button. Click on it. Click on settings. Then select the general tab as by default. Here is signature panel. You can click on whatever you write. Like your name or your number, also website. You can add an image if you like it. There is option. You can also pick your Google Drive image, or also you upload image on your computer. You need to select a file from your computer. Select the image as you like. Like this. Yeah, here is your image. Then here is options. You can click on it, save changes. Yeah. Let's check it. Click on compose. And here is your signature, your name, your mobile number, logo, etc. You can also add a website link. Thank you so much for watching this video. Click on thumbs up button. Thank you so much.